Hello everybody on YouTube land, Jimmy Powell back for another episode of Shop Vlog. I'm with the wifey and we're going to Pooley. So, cue the intro. HMV, ladies and gentlemen, Pooley. And the first thing I found is the new Downton Abbey film, A New Era, with exclusive artwork and postcards. Very nice. Got Firestarter, which is an adaptation of the book by Stephen King. Very nice indeed. Nice slip. We got Boss Level available in the UK now, but it looks like it's only DVD from what I could find. I'll look online later. We got the Roald Dahl trilogy. I really like the Witches remake. Didn't mind Charlie, but the BFG was disappointing. And that was Spielberg. There's a sales section. We'll have a look at that in a bit. What we got here, the Midweek Cuckoos. Couldn't find this last week and only found it on DVD, but we got the Blu-ray in stock. And over here we got this, Sex and the City. And that a word was bloody called. The wife likes it. What we got here, we got the Breaking Point. Yeah, not seen of it or heard of it, but it's a Criterion and £23. We got this one Umbertoed as well, which is also £23. What's going on with this pricing? We've got this one here, which, how much is this one? 15 quid, that's a bit more like it, Wicked World. And got another one. Oh, I just love the artwork and the title. Something Aunt Martha, oh my days. What we've got here, Dracula, do not say a blah blah. Yes. We've also got a new one with, is it Mel Gibson? No, it's not Mel Gibson, but it's got him in it. We've got Wrong Blade. There's Bruce Willis, who is another one of his films that's come out. Hot Seat with Mel Gibson. Very nice indeed. Might be all right. I'll check it out, the trailer first. We've got Elite Air Force, which looks like a rip-off of Top Gun. We've got the Foxhole. I didn't even know. Well, I'm sure foxes do have holes, but I don't want to look at them. What we've got here, The Reef Stalked. Couldn't find this last week, and I looked on Amazon, and it's not available. We've got this one, Wolfhound. Operation Wolfhound, ladies and gentlemen. The voices. All I'm hearing is bloody voices. What we've got here, the Polar Express Special Edition with the bell, so you can ring your bell end. Only got the Polar Express down to $11.99. That's a bargain. We've got Baby Teeth, this is in the sales section. This is a fantastic film, highly recommended. We've got Escape Room now down to $5.99. That's not a bad deal. Let's pop off to Katie's favourite shop, Primark. And there she is in all her beauty. And look at that, a new princess top. Very nice. And they got a stitched one as well. We've also got, I really like the artwork on this, a Jungle Book, very nice indeed. And one of the best Disney films, very underrated, Pinocchio. I love this movie. We've also got some anime ones here, some hoodies. We've got Marge, that's right, it's Homer. And we've got NASA, we've got MTV, and we've got some of the sports sports t-shirts as well. I think this is a computer game. Let me know in the comments, I have no idea. But it's quite nice. Look on the back, got a nice picture of something. I couldn't quite work it out. And we've got Kodak here, and there's Dragon Ball Z. And there's Baby Yoda cushion here with his big floppy ears. I said ears. And how much is that, Jamie? Is it 8 quid? Yes, £8. Yeah. Oh, there's a choo-choo. Meow. Let's pop into the sex shop. I've got a stiffy, and I want to rub it. What we got here? The Secrets of Dumbledore, down to £12. A nice slippy slip slip. We've got the Feast box set here. Quite a lot for your money, but I'll leave it for now. We got the Ultimate Rambo, get to that chopper. That's Predator, you twat. We got Spider-Man Master in 4K with a slip cover. This is quite a rare release, believe it or not. It came out once years ago. Voyage to the Bottom of the Sea, the movie. Used to watch the TV show when I was younger. Used to enjoy it. And we've got this one as well. She looks mean as fuck. Look at the state of that bitch. I tell you, she'll kick ass. And we've got Home Alone on 4K with a slipcover. Very nice. And we've got some Charlie Chaplin collections here as well. And we've got Outfit Itchy Cock box set as well. Very nice indeed. Right, let's go as duh. See what we've got in here. And we've got Guardians of the Galaxy t-shirt. I own that. We've got Mr. Incredible t-shirt. Very nice. We've got a Nirvana, which a lot of people liked when I was at college. I didn't mind them. What we've got here? Oh, we've got the Downton Abbey. That's the normal artwork. I prefer the HMV ones, much nicer. We've also got the double pack on DVD. And yeah, that's pretty good if you haven't got either film. Got this film here called Snakehead. You know what? See my head and my snake, I tell you. Ooh. What else we got? Oh, look. Don't they look similar? These little what the fuck? These DVDs. And we've got the Firestarter 1 and 2 as well. Well, you know what I mean. And there's the wifey. And we're just going to bug her off into HomeSense because they have got a Halloween section. That's right. The first shop that's got Halloween section that I have seen anyway. And yeah, the wife said, let's go and have a look here because they did have it in Brighton. But I didn't film it when I went, so I thought let's go and film what they got here. And I got nice bits and bobs. We got bits and bobs, not bobs, bits. We got some skulls and some pumpkin shit and some other shit here as well for sale, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, that's Andy, isn't it? He'd give you a bony finger, wouldn't he? Oh, you dirty bastard. Probably enjoy it though. What we got here? We got some more. Oh, it's the Skeleton Crew. They've just turned up. And what we got here? Yeah, very happy. And we've got, oh, it's grog bags. I spotted you, madam. I say. And we've got a bit of pussy. Not grog bags, pussy. Oh, dear Lord, it's getting worse. And we've got another skull. And we've got some bits here. We've got a brigade. And we've got some booze. And we wish it was booze. And we've got some pussy again. And there's some stuff here. I tell you, I'm running out of ideas. Oh, look, another bit of pussy with his hat on. Very nice. Very nice indeed. I'm sure Jules would like that. And there's a little bear one as well. And down here, there's a pussy cat stuck in a pumpkin. Bet you've never seen that before. And some more Halloween shit and pumpkins and scary ghosts and that little bastard there. Oh, I just needed a drink and look what I found. Jim Jam got one of these the other month and I found one at last. So dark berry, Dr. Pepper, it's in the fridge and I'll have it later. But it's now time to get some lunch at the Brass Hoose. And it's time for the Kermit's ghost shot, ladies and gentlemen. And there's the wife squirting her sauce all over her scampi. That is not a euphemism. And I went for a cheese and ham panini with chips. Very nice indeed. Let's go home for a section I like to call...
It's time for the shit that we bought. It's time for the shit that we bought.
Same old shit.
It's time for the shit that we bought.
Oh! So, what did I get today? Well... For my good friend Jim Jam's Movie and TV, James, I picked up the Charlie Chaplin, the Essendon comedies. And there's a collection of films, and that'll be on its way to you very shortly, my friend. Wifey picked up two things. The first thing she picked up was this. It's called, and just like that, the new chapter of Sex in the City. And yeah, she loves this show, and yeah, there we go. And she had to get the main release of the week. Downton Abbey. She's a big fan of this film, and this is a really lovely edition. Amazing artwork, exclusive to HMV, plus a £25 off voucher from Secret Escapes, and four collectible postcards that are very nice indeed. Fantastic. But what did I get? Well, first thing I picked up was a thing was a film called Queen and Slim, and I've been wanting to see this one because it looked quite good from the trailer and I like the actors. It didn't come with a slipcover, but it was only £4.49, so that's not too bad. And if anybody's got the slipcover, hello. Fantastic. I picked up the Reeve Storks. They didn't have this in a Bournemouth branch, but they did have it in Poole. And we looked on Amazon, it's gone back to September for some silly reason, but I picked it up anyway, so there we go. I picked up Escape Room 2. Now, I wasn't the biggest fan of this one, but I really did enjoy it overall. And apparently, you get the Game Master exposed in the extended cut. I would like to see the extended cut and includes alternative beginning and ending. So that's interesting. So yeah, I do want to revisit it because I did enjoy it. Just wasn't as good as the first. And the main release for me this week was Firestarter, Twisted Firestarter with Zac Efron. Not the best Stephen King film, but not the worst. I enjoyed it for what it was. It is low budget. It is a bit slow and not overly developed, but I liked it, so I had to pick it up, and there we go. And that's it. So thanks for watching this video. Hope you're all doing well. Please like, share, and subscribe. Stay safe, play safe. There'll be some more videos coming throughout the week. But until then, guys, take care, and bye for now.